put makeup on this morning for the first time in ages. I mean, we're stuck at home. Who puts makeup on? You've got to make the most of these moments. So I thought I'll just play something really. I'll just do a relaxation meditation for you.
Thank you.
total relaxation meditation. Is anybody on Instagram? Gosh. Yeah, there's a few people there. So, hi, wave so I can see you. The phone's back a little bit. What I'm going to do now, just for fun, I'm working on a new song. So you guys can be my test audience. This is the second part of this. So there's actually a couple of different movements in it, and I'm still writing it, so who knows what will happen. But this is the second part of the song. It's called The Gift.
still a bit of an improvisation. I'm still fishing for notes and working out where the song's going to go next. But you can see eventually, eventually I'll know what I'm doing with that. So that's going to be a new one. I might even record it at some point. You never know. So there's a lot of people online. What are you guys all doing online? get a life. Go outside in the sunshine. anyway, it's quite warm here in Australia. I live in New South Wales in Kendal, and it's a small village of 1,027 people. And it's actually quite humid, and it's been raining pretty much for 3 weeks. So I just wish it would stop so that I could get outside and go for a walk. What I might do is I'm going to test something else out on you and see how you go with this, because this is a little bit different. I'm going to do a total improvisation, and this is going to be a meditation. So let me know what you think. I feel like I need a drink of water or something. Ooh, it's okay. Voice is working. Goes a bit different. You got to try things out, and what better place than trying it out on your Instagram friends? So I hope everybody's staying safe and not getting too bored and just staying healthy and sane. Anyway, I'll do this again sometime maybe. We'll see how we go. Have a nice day. Bye.